Hi, I'm Allison Hooper of Vermont Butter and Cheese Creamery. Welcome to the farm and to this great bounty of fresh and aged goat cheeses. We've been making cheese for 27 years. In fact, we started right on this farm making fresh goat cheeses at a time when Americans didn't even eat goat cheese. Today, there are lots of wonderful American cheeses and people are really looking for new kinds of cheese. We decided to make these lovely rinded goat cheeses because they're the cheeses that we ate in France many years ago and we love them. So when you do a cheese board, of course you want to have fresh cheese and aged cheese, and when you taste cheese it's often best to taste the fresh cheeses first and then move gradually to the stronger cheeses. So what about these pairings? When you have people to dinner or you're having a cheese board before dinner or after dinner, it's best to maybe think about a few ounces per person. And you don't have to buy a lot of them to please your guests. You could pick one or two really nice cheeses, maybe have something very, very different, a goat cheese and a hard cheese, a cheddar and a blue cheese, and keep it simple. This table has enough cheese to feed a party of 100. Offering your guests many cheeses versus several really good cheeses is probably not a good idea. And it keeps you focused. It's nice to be able to have a couple of cheeses and talk about them and pair them with a beverage. Thank you so much for having joined me to taste all these great cheeses. These are our favorite goat cheeses and we are so happy to be able to offer them to the American market. So please come and visit us at Vermont Butter and Cheese Creamery in Websterville, Vermont, or online at vermontcreamery.com. Santé.